नमस्ते जेवियन, खुश रहो बिटिया। आई जेवियन प्रीति सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक रेगुलेटरी अप्रूवल प्रोसेस ऑफ ड्रग, कॉस्मेटिक एंड हर्बल्स इन कैनेडा। रेगुलेटरी अथॉरिटीज ऑफ कैनेडा। दिस टॉपिक्स बिलोंग्स टू द फार्मास्यूटिकल रेगुलेटरी अफेयर्स फॉर द बी फॉर्म 8th सेमेस्टर। तो How are drug review in Canada? Drug are authorized for sale in Canada once they have successfully gone through the drug reviewer process. This process is the means by which a drug application is reviewed by scientists in the Health Product and Food Branch of Health Canada, and on occasion, outside experts to assess the safety, efficacy, and quality of a drug. Throughout the process, the safety and well-being of Canadian is the paramount concern. What is the Health Products and Food Branch? Health Canada's HPFB is the national authority that regulates, evaluates, the monitors the safety, efficacy, and quality of therapeutic and diagnostic products available to Canadians. These products include drug, medical devices, disinfectants, and sanitizers will be with disinfectants claim. What is considered to be a drug? Drug include both prescription and non-prescription pharmaceuticals, biologically derived products such as vaccine, blood derived product, and product produced through biotechnology, tissues and organs, disinfectants and radio pharmaceuticals. According to the Food and Drug Act, a drug includes any substance or mixture of substances manufactured, sold or represented for use in the diagnosis, treatment, mitigation or prevention of a disease, disorders and abnormal physical state or its symptoms in human beings or animals. Restoring, correcting or modifying organic functions in human beings or animals, or disinfections in premises in which food is manufactured, prepared, or kept. Natural health products such as vitamin and mineral supplements and herbal products for which therapeutic claims are made are also considered drug at the level of the Food and Drug Act. However, these products are regulated as natural health products under the Natural Health Product Regulation and not as drug under the Food and Drug Regulation. What are the steps in the review process of a drug in Canada? When the sponsor decides that it would like to market a drug in Canada, it files a new drug submission with HPFB. The contains information and data about the drug's safety, effectiveness, and quality. They include the result of preclinical and clinical studies, whether done in Canada or elsewhere, detail regarding the production of the drug, packaging and labeling detail, and information regarding therapeutic claim and side effect. HPFB perform through a review of the submitted information, sometimes using external consultants and advisory committee. HPFB evaluates the safety, efficacy, and quality data to assess the potential benefit and risk of the drug. HPFB review the information that the sponsor purpose to provide to healthcare practitioner and consumer about the drug. Example, the label product brochure. If at the completion of the review, the conclusion is that the benefit outweighed the risk and that the risk can be mitigated, the drug is issued a notice of compliance as well as drug identification number, which permit the sponsor the market the drug in Canada and indicates the drug official approval in Canada. In addition, Health Canada laboratory may test certain biological products before and after authorization to sale in Canada has been issued. This is done through its lot release process in order to monitor safety, efficacy, and quality. Now we come to the what happen. What happen and when a drug is not approved. If HPFB decide not to grant a marketing authorization, the sponsor has the opportunity to supply additional information to resubmit its submission at a later date with additional supporting data, or to ask the HPFB reconsider its decision. How long does the drug review process take? HPFB has set internationally competitive performance target for its conduct of reviews. The length of time for review depend on the product being submitted and the size and quality of the submission, and is influenced by HPHP's workload and human resources. Are some drugs reviewed more quickly? HPFB has a priority review process and process which allow for a faster review to make available promising drug product for life-threatening or severe debilitating conditions such as cancer, AIDS, or Parkinsonism diseases, for which there are few effective therapeutic already on the market. Once a drug has been approved, how is it monitored? Once a drug is not on the market, regulatory control continues. The distributors on the drug must report and new information receive concerning serious side effect, including failure of the drug to produce the desired effect. The distributor must also notify HPFB about any studies that have provided new safety information and request approval for any major changes to the manufacturing process, dose regimen, or recommended use for the drug. HPFB conduct market surveillance, monitors and adverse reactions report, investigates complaints and problem report, and manages recall should be the necessity arise. In addition, HPFB license most drug production sites and conduct regulate inspection as condition for licensing. So this is the complete session. For this topic. This session powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, and hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it your problem by the problem resolving class. So thank you.